Hey! There's a snatcher!
Is that the same one? I didn't hear Marcus's radio.
Well, one way to find out. Let's get down there. You know what? In a weird way, pods are a good sign. Shit! Hey, where the hell's he going?
Probably to get his friends.
Come on, down here. Oh yeah, lots of pods here.
Don't worry, there's probably only a few thousand left down here.
No, you're not helping. Okay, this doesn't look good.
Look what I found! We've got drones!
Thank you.
party's over. Everyone okay?
Yeah, let's just get that gate open. If we're looking for an Osmian mine, why the hell are we down here?
We go where the Snatchers go. Maybe these catacombs link up to the mine somehow.
Maybe.
This will come in handy.
These catacombs have to be
hundreds of years old.
Yeah, 700-800 years, maybe.
So, all the people they buried down here, who were they?
Warriors, kings.
Wizards.
Not living that one down, am I?
Nope. Raid 9.
A little help here?
Time to get out of here. We haven't seen a Snatcher for a while. Sadell, he said kings are buried down here. Well, that guy was definitely king of something.
There it goes! How the hell do we follow it now?
Got a pouncer!
What I thought.
gotta get through there and follow that snatcher.
Yeah, sure. But, how? Anyone find anything?
Hey, there's a hole under this thing. I'll be pushing it out of the way.
Can we not do rock, paper, scissors this time?
Or as Del likes to call it, paper, paper, paper.
Funny. Very funny. Now where the hell are we?
Well, that's an easy one. Lost.
Well, we're out of the catacombs, at least. Gotta find that snatcher.
Anyone up for cutting through that gunk?
We're gonna find this snatcher. We gotta split up. Take the high path and cover you two.
Lots of swarms and no snatchers!
Take out the hose up there!
Watch that drone! Hey! Cleared out all the drones up here!
We could use some help!
Just what I need! There we go! Got a drone!
We're moving! Cover us!
We need some support over here!
On it! More drones! And they're dug in! Try flanking them!
You heard them? Let's get over there!
Look at that! Teamwork!
Yeah, too bad we still don't know where the hell we're going.
Yeah, details, details. Fine now.
Yay! More door stops. You get breadcrumb trails. We get snipers.
Looks like we finally found the mine.
And more snatchers. Heading right down into it.
So how do we follow them now?
Follow. Down there. Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transporter.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going.
Is that ore transporter safe? When's the last time anyone used it?
25 years ago. They brought all the bodies down.
So why bury Locust in an old mine anyway?
I heard they couldn't burn the bodies because of the crystallization. Burying them was the only option.
Yeah, but the Locust came from underground.
Yeah, well, no one said it was a good option. Put this to good use. Come on, the dock is just ahead.
Ah, shit.
Swarm!
You sound surprised!
Now time to see if that ore transporter still runs. Let's get up those ladders. Come on, before we lose any more time. Okay, what is it?
JD, we have no idea what's down there. We don't even know what these things are. When I run into a burning house, I want to know how bad the fire is.
Look, Del, if you're scared...
Man, don't talk to me about being scared. Right now, I don't even know what kind of house it is.
When you wanted to leave the cog, did I argue? Did I argue?
You did not.
Because I trusted you. Well, now I need you to trust me. My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Okay.
How about you?
Hey, we've come this far. We're not stopping now.
So, Del, you think it'll work?
Maybe. I mean, old Cogtech was built to last, so it should start.
All right, then. So, let's find the control station and fire it up.
Not a good idea. I mean, seriously, look at it.
Huh. Okay, that's weird. They left the fabricator in here.
Huh. I wonder if it still works.
Got it!
There we go! We're in business!
Yeah, great. We turned on the lights. So why didn't the engine start?
good question. Probably out of fuel. Could try switching to the reserve tank.
Okay. Where do we do that?
It's just across the way on the lower bridge.
All right. On it.
I'll stay back and fire it up when you're done.
Okay, we're good. Start it up.
Here goes nothing.
And that's it. Now we go.
You do remember we're going straight down into a giant hive of monsters, right?
I admit, in my excitement, that I kind of forgot about that part.
Speaking of monsters,
we got a fabricator, right? I said we fortify the control deck. It's defensible, we can cover the breach points.
Yeah, whatever. You had me at defensible.
Man, no matter what, we're gonna be on a short string on this platform.
A short what now?
String. My bad. More military talk.
Okay, so what's it mean?
Oh, it's a suboptimal situation with limited tools at our disposal.
Ah, so pretty much the usual stuff.
Yeah, pretty much.
Got him.
Hey,
Guys, you hear that? What the hell's going on?
Shit! It's those damn tendrils. They're getting caught in the gears.
We're being boarded.
God damn it. We gotta hold this deck.
Left side. Here they come.
Oh, shit! Jovi's incoming!
Over. I'm sure that's not the last of them.
Then let's lay down more fortifications. Make things as suboptimal for them as possible.
Wow. You keep talking like that, Jen might make you a second lieutenant.
Oh, really? Because I'd rather die in a fire.
Hey, the way things are going, you might just get your wish.
I'll put this to good use. Thanks.
kicked the hornet's nest here.
Nah, it's more like we kicked it, played catch with it, and then wore it like a hat.
That sounds like more of them. Gotta fortify this deck. What's going on?
Oh, shit. It's those damn tendrils. They've overheated the engine.
They're coming in for another round.
All right. You know what to do.
We got a swarm on the left. Oh, no. More juvies.
Can't take much more of this. We gotta get this rig moving.
So let's restart it!
Wait, that's not gonna work. Grinding those tendrils cooked the engine. Now cooling it, we're not going anywhere.
Great. So now what?
We need to find the engine room.
Ah, good. Ammo. that.
Okay, now we're gonna have to activate the cooling system.
So, guessing the big wheels on the walls, how we do that?
I see all those mechanical engineering classes paid off.
Hey, get on the other valve!
Yeah, here we go.
This better work.
Now, we let the coolant do its job.
Good, we're moving again.
Uh-oh. Hear that?
Looks like we're not out of this yet. Come on!
Oh, shit! We got power!
This ride sucks.
Move! Shit, shit, we're gonna crash!
Oh, maybe try the emergency brake.
Where?
On the side of the platform. Let's go!
We don't have time for this. Need the brake! We're good. Son of a bitch! Now, is everyone all right?
Well,
surprisingly, we're good.
Good enough.
Then let's find my dad.